Welcome back. If you wonder how to actually get started with AI, I mean, you see articles, videos, all nice, but there are so many little details involved. If you want to make any of these models actually work on your machine, OpenVINO, Open Model Zoo, is a treasure of models and demos that you can download and use as a demo or as a starting point to a real product or project. Please check my other video on using the demos. Basically, you need to clone the repository, download the model, convert it if needed, get the other collaterals, sometimes it's an input video, sometimes text or other, and run the demo. Some are Python, some are C++, there are tons of them, and they are great. I've seen people just combining few models into one application to create really useful projects. Let me show you just few examples. Simple stuff like background subtraction, but you have the full code and the control. Gesture recognition, here American Sign Language, hello, yes, thank you for learning with me. Image colorization demo. It of course has no way to know if my shirt is blue or green from the black and white image, but it can color a banana yellow or add yellow to a lemon. Nice. You can find here demos for image deep learning, image enhancement, creating 3D images out of 2D ones, or change the style of image. This is a mosaic style, for example. You can process videos, images, audio file, text, MRI images, and more. You can suppress noise in audio, detect speech, or convert speech to text. And even more sophisticated things. This demo, for example, is called Whiteboard in Painting, and it can hide people from cameras. Pretty creepy. See how my chair is well seen while I am totally transparent to the camera. And all kind of detection tasks, detecting and tracking people, cars, using YOLO, using other models, detecting fruits, detecting anything. Of course, detecting faces, recognizing faces, detecting point of view, age, gender, and more. Segmentation of objects, recognizing formulas, even handwritten ones, 3D or 2D, human pose estimation, action recognition for multiple scenarios. This driver is talking on the phone, for example, and this student is raising his hand or standing. Or detect social distance, and of course, text. You can find here question answering using BERT, text prediction with GPT, and more. And you can run everything on one video stream, or on many in parallel, or many, many. I think you get the picture. This is really a great free resource, very applicable and ready to use. Use it. Subscribe. Thank you.